So was it ever a moment where it was like if you like getting your nails done seemed like you were being too grown or something?
No, because it once I was 13, 14, it was I didn't get them this long.
Say good morning. Take one. Today's Kyla's big day. She woke up a little late. She had a long night out last night. But today's her big day. She has her nail documentary today. So we're about to finish her makeup and get her all dressed and get her ready to go. Say bye. You stank. I'm just she all done, y'all. This is our final look. She camera ready for her documentary, period.
Oh. Why you
this is cute.
I like a chameleon.
You're annoying. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Kyla Frankfort.
And what are you doing here today?
Today I participated in a nail documentary. It was simply all about nails.
Can we see those nails?
Yes. Chicken right here, hold on, I got a little hungry, y'all.
Oh wow, are those glitter?
It's just black nails painted with glitter powder on top, so to give it the 3D effect. Shout out to my best friend Ronnie for the idea.
What else did Ronnie do today?
Ronnie also did the face. Ronnie's smooth on the face, actually smooth faces. On the face.
Oh wow, you look stunning. Okay, what else did he do?
Kia P on the hairdo. She don't really do the hair, but Kia P on the do. Shout out to you.
Who gave you the hair idea?
Ronnie inspired the whole look.
Oh wow.
I don't have my heels on right now, so I have bell bottom pants on, little ugly toes. Ugh, back up.
He styled you?
Yes.
Oh, wow. He even picked out this jewelry?
Even the jewelry. Down
oh, wow.
To the
what about this? The rings, too.
Yes.
And the nails.
Yes.
Oh, what about the shirt?
Definitely.
That's a cute top. Well, how did your nail documentary go?
It went really good.
Wait, how'd you find out about your nail documentary?
My best friend came across it on Instagram, Ronnie Smooth. Shout out to you again. Anyways, he came across it on Instagram, was like, you know, you should apply or, you know, send in your interests. So I did, and they picked me. It was maybe like 15 of us there all together. There was a little girl there, which I was very surprised because it's at 21 and up, but whatever, not my business. And there was an older woman there. She was with the little girl, and then the girl's mom was there. They were really nice, they were interesting. They mainly just asked us, like one of the questions I really want to bring up, it was the last question, and he asked, what is the most I spent on my nails? And actually, the most I spent was last month, and that was $163. So, yeah. I only did it because it was my birthday, and I just feel like I should go all out on my nails no matter what. Like, I don't even care if I don't ever get my hair done, my makeup done. As long as these nails are done, it don't matter. But I only get my nails done once a month, so, yeah. That's not bad, but it's bad. Don't do it.
It's a bill.
Definitely a bill. Bill that I'm willing to work towards. Like, I don't mind working for it.
So you say that you don't want anyone to pay for your nails? Is that what you're saying?
I don't mind if my significant other wants to like help out. Like, you want to give me some money towards it, that's fine. You want to give me a suggestion towards it and you want to offer to pay, that's cool. I appreciate that. But at the end of the day, it's not something that I look forward to, or it's not something that I depend on, because at the end of the day, I'm going to get these done regardless that I'm with someone or I'm not. So definitely, this is another bill added. This is like the fifth or sixth bill on top of my real bills. This is a real bill. So I'm trying to think what else you asked me.
Well, overall, how was the experience?
The experience was very opening. Like, you know, I went in being myself. I was a little shy and nervous in the beginning, but then once I got to feel everybody's vibe, I was like, okay, all right, you know, know, who. It was very professional. Excuse me. He gave us different topics of other documentaries that he's working on, and he also told us if we want to participate in anything else, he will reach out to us first. I don't know if I'm going to participate in the next one. It's about non-consensual sex, and I've never had that situation. But in general, it was a great experience and a very networking experience, because I got to meet different Black women, and now I can really support my Black business like I want to, instead of going to the, you know, the Oriental people, the Chinese people, because at the end of the day, when we get our nails done, ladies, we like to, you know, say what we want, and we want the person to understand what we want, because at the end of the day, we gotta pay for that shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, but
language.
No, seriously, like I really wanna, you know, support a lot more Black businesses, and now that I'm here in Atlanta, it's more than likely gonna be possible. So I shouldn't have no issues with it. Other than that, I'm excited. I might have a new nail tech. There was a girl there that does gel nails. It's some I don't really know what it's called, but it's like all gel, and she's dope at it, you know. And a lot of women there, they do their own nails, and they were like, one lady, she had an extendo hand and a regular hand, and I'm like, she's like, I got a 5 month at home, so the extendo hand is for when I want to be me, and the short hand is for tending to him. And I'm like, hey, I understand it. Kudos to us women, because when I have a kid,
but by my nails.
Yeah, men keep up with their nails
too. I got cute nails. I just got my even. I'm just playing.
But yeah. When I have kids, I don't know if I'm gonna cut my nails. I don't know. We gotta see when I get to that age and that time frame. Because at the end of the day, this is always gonna be me. The longer, the better. And it was the older woman said, if your nails aren't done, you got ugly hands. So I don't got ugly hands. I got these bad hands. Bad, bad.
Well, you're still ugly.
Hater, hater.
Alright, well, we're gonna wrap this video up. Next, you'll probably see Kia P. But I would like to say that makeup is looking very flawless.
Smooth faces on the
beat. Oh, he does a really great job. Do you have his business card or something?
You can follow him. Like, subscribe, comment. Let me know how you felt about the nails, if you liked the idea. Just anything. Just comment about anything.
We like feedback.
Definitely want the feedback. Follow, subscribe. Ooh, make sure you don't got my turkey arms in there.
I do. All right.